part of its expansion plans in the Indian automobile market, new Skoda head will emphasize on developing the MQB A0 platform for future cars. And the first car to be based on this will be rolled out by 2020. As of now, the Volkswagen T-Cross and the Skoda Vision X Concept are based on this platform. And while the T-Cross has been confirmed for India, status of the Vision X is still unknown. The new Skoda model, which will be unveiled in 2020, is most likely to be a compact SUV, which will take on the likes of Hyundai Creta. It could well be the Vision X or some new car, which would borrow design cues from the Vision X.